normally we have the definition of a derivative is the limit as h approaches zero of f of x plus h minus f of x over h. Sorry, that's really bad. I looked like I crossed it out. But why does this have to be addition? Why do we use x plus h and not just like multiply? And you can. We just do, instead of the limit as h approaches zero, we'll use alpha to be different. We do the limit as alpha approaches one of f of alpha x minus f of x over alpha x minus x. And this works functionally the same because this basically scales it so that it's the difference between f of alpha x is very, very, very close to f of x. I call it the MZ alpha product definition, or the APMZ, like AP Mike Azarin. Advanced placement. So, and I tested it out to make sure it works. So if f of x equals x squared, then f prime of x, according to this definition, is going to be the limit as alpha approaches 1 of alpha squared x squared minus x squared over alpha x minus x. Let's factor out the x squared over x, and we get this, looking promising. We will move the x squared over x outside of the limit. And keep in mind, this is already better than the other addition definition, because we know now that the derivative is going to be scaled by x. It's going to be proportional to x. So anyways, we expand the alpha squared minus 1 over alpha minus 1 out, and we get 2. This is a very OG definition, a limit. And so you end up getting 2x. This is crazy.